We're here at West Mitchelton Rugby League Football Club for a top of the table clash against the Brisbane Rhinos. Today I'm going to ask players what they think of football in Australia and Gridiron, Queensland.
I'm with Nigel.
Where did you play in America, mate?
I played college ball at Bethany College, but also played college baseball.
Two-sport athlete. So comparing football here to America, what do you have to say about it?
I mean, football here is pretty, it's not bad. I mean, there's athletes here. I feel like a game could be teachable to help to develop them, but
yeah, for sure.
There's a lot of athletes here that are undeveloped, but could be developed. So great players.
And what do you think of Gridiron, Queensland? Like, what do you think the best thing about Gridiron, Queensland? So many to choose from.
So much. I mean, just knowing the faces that you play year in and year out, yeah, you have some guys who switch teams, so it kind of makes some things interesting. But
like me, I used to play for the Rhinos, and now I'm about to play against them.
Or even like me, I used to play for the Thunder.
There we go. Anyway, cheers, bro.
Thanks, man.
Have a good game today, bro.
Hey, shout out SQB.
Aussie QB, like, subscribe, share. Chris Clark, Raven safety, slash maybe wide receiver,
whatever you want to call it.
Offensive weapon, defensive weapon. So today we're asking players about what they think of football in Australia. So what do you think of football in Australia, mate?
Man, I think it's pretty fucking good, to be honest with you. I think you guys are underrated. Since we don't hear a lot about you, you know what I mean? We don't hear a lot about football in Australia whatsoever. But other than that, like, you guys got athletes everywhere, straight up. You guys got, what's his name, Valentine over there in the Jets too,
yeah,
right now, so that's proof.
What about that, what's his name, Stegman? Was he?
What about that Jared Stegman guy? Yeah, he's been everywhere too, but there ain't too many like him.
Mate, it's good to have you here, bro.
Appreciate it, bud. Know that.
There's a young player by the name of Braden, could get the start today. Braden, mate, why do you play football?
Just because it's fucking fun.
Just because it's fun, eh?
Yeah.
What do you like about it, though?
I don't know, just the feeling, something different, you know?
A bit of adrenaline?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't want to be too mainstream.
Have you felt it before? Like, have you played rugby before?
Yeah, I played rugby before.
Yeah? And you like this better?
Yeah, way better. I don't get in trouble, but just the short
time. Rhinos, good opposition. Hey, Braden. Yeah. They're top of the table for a reason. They made the Sun Bowl last year. My old team from two seasons ago. So the big one. Make plays on three. One, two, three, make plays.
What I really love today is the vibe that we have. Everyone's cool, everyone's calm, everyone's collected, but everyone's ready to fucking go. Bring that into our warm-up, bring it into our indie, bring it up into our skills work. Let's have some fucking fun. Today's going to be a good day for football. I'm very jealous of every single one of you. Let's get to work, people. Alright, let's go. Eat on three. One, two, three.
Yeah, baby. You ready? The boys. Are you stoked? Are you stoked to play, mate?
Hey, look, don't need to overthink it, yeah? Just another game. You can play too. No point being jittery, no point being stressed. Hey, just go out there, enjoy it, get behind the boys, let's play four quarters of fun, hard ass, smash mouth, Ravens fucking football, yeah?
Yeah!
You don't need to overthink it, yeah? Do your job, do it well, get behind your brothers, yeah?
Yes, boss!
Alright, let's go, left hands in, yeah, yeah?
Yes,
smash
boys!
Smash mouth on point.
Hey! Let's go, Ravens on three, Ravens on me. 1, 2, 3, Ravens!
All right, folks, welcome to week 4 of Gridiron Queensland's action. This time the men's division coming to the forefront to close out
today's production. Kickoff here, Mitchell Bessie back to return with Warwick Russell. They're going with their patented return. Warren's Bones Russell will eventually be down just short of his 20, and we're going to see this Ravens offense for second down and short. Watch them go long here. Stegman pump fakes once, throwing downfield. He's got Tate open at the left-hand side. Tate has got about one man to beat. He does so. Lockie Tate will go all the way for the touchdown on the second offensive play. Looking downfield, keeping the safety centered, going downfield, striking quickly, and this will be picked off by the Ravens. Picked off at the 35, spun. It is number five, the number formerly
that is Christopher
worn
Clark
by Jamal Sinopati, Chris Clark. Stegman buys some time, going downfield for Bessie. This might be picked off. No! It's caught over the shoulder by Mitchell Bessie at the 10. For the head to his perspective. Third down, they're going to throw the ball, but it's fumbled. The Runners recover. Now it's going the other way. It's a possession of the Runners. The Runners will flip position here. Returning it now is number 43 for the Runners. They turn it back for six. We're going to have a level game. Stegman, good rotation, but he chooses to slip out, and he'll run this, taking on Sebastian Gorton, and he'll beat him for speed. Stegman, the fullback, will utilize the protection and get a good completion to Bessie on the outside. Spread equally across the field, the receivers are. Stegman, under pressure again, steps up. I don't think he'll be able to evade it, or will he? He gets it past, avoiding the sack. Bunch receivers to the left. This will be a stretch play to Forsett, who will use his speed to get to the outside. Touchdown, Ravens. Choose to hand it off, and Gates is stuffed in the backfield by Shelvin to cover. He was doing its thing back then. Punt almost blocked. And here goes Chris Clark, making one man miss, making two of them miss. Now venturing up the left-hand sideline and cutting back, still pumping his feet. Three wide receivers to the right. Good time, and it's Lockie Tate down the middle again. Gwinner. Will he run it again? He's under pressure though. Feels that pressure, and he'll be taken down for a sack. Multiple Ravens there, but it's Shelvin. And a speed option out to the left. Stegman keeps it. Stegman once more. Stegman will be run out of bounds.
Victoria.
Stegman. Oh, what a catch there from Warwick Russell. A quick strike and a possession catch gets them. Personnel sorted before this ball will be kicked by Mitch Bessie. And this will sit nicely at the Rhinos. One will be returned. Taking it upfield is Calder Shanks, a return specialist with a lot of speed, even in the men's division.
Same page.
Gates up the middle. Gates trucking forward. And 10. And it will be a late delayed handoff to Gates. And Gates has got space. Gates taking two defenders down in action. Here it is, play action pass on third and long, and touchdown Rhinos! Back in the end zone. Ball is a line drive, will eventually be fielded by Bessie. Bessie trying to hook up with Russell, and that he does. Russell's got a couple of blocks, cuts it back over the middle and gets tripped up, and deep drop from Stegman. Stegman wants to go downfield. He hits, oh, what a grab, another grab catch there from Warwick Russell. Not only does he catch, he beats his defender for six. Maybe another touchdown for the Ravens. Winner going to the screen pass again. This time it is to Newport, the backside. Newport breaking tackles. He's got a first down. What a call there on Winner, third and
again,
long.
Alone has got receivers all across the park. Will run it himself now. Has broken the contain. Cuts it back. A nice cut back. Another one. And tackle from behind. But
Winner squeezing through the gaps once again. Beats one for pace, and eventually Gervier. Winner will keep it. Good design quarterback run, and he'll use his legs to power over. Touchdown, Rhinos.
Half time, 27-19. Offense hasn't punted. Just come on.
Winner now. Coming off a scoring drive to end the first half. Hands off to Jeremiah Gates. Nope, running a fake with Jeremiah Gates. And he'll cut it back through the middle. Be well short of a first down here, though. So, first down and 10. Stegman passing on first down. Checking off and throwing to his right to Clark. Don't need to be better in the end zone if you score from outside it.
Yeah, there we go. Like, they just play so much better when they've got a lot more field.
Chand in at three tech has caused some drama. Sedartfield, Newport converted a long third down on their screen last time. This time adds another chain moving. John blitz of the Ravens. They will blitz. Only one extra though. Getting it out nicely as Gwinner out to Gates. Gates with a full head of steam. Let's see him in action. Bowling over people and keeping his feet. Still trucking along well into Raven territory. Javier in the same target. No, about to the right, and I think that's to Gates. Gates again with a bit of space. Breaking tackles, rolling into the end zone with some gusto. And a rollout pass here for Stegman. Stegman looking for the sideline, keeping his foot in bounds as Warwick Russell. And they'll give this to force it up the middle. And I'm hearing fumble. First down to Rhinos. First down and 10. Play action pass for Gwinner. Gwinner wants a chunk over the middle, and he does. Calder shanks. Trusting their outside linebacker to match up for him. They might consider him a safety. Speed option here from Gwinner. Gwinner's in for a score. Field is Gwinner. Gwinner has his option of slants and takes the first one, which is Gates. Good protection there from the offensive line. Gervier grabs another catch, shakes the first tackler with a stiff arm. Still going. Hasn't he been a revelation?
Miscommunication.
They're going back to the same play. Going out to the slot. Pass caught originally over the head of Shanks, but Newport keeps his eye on the ball. The Rhinos have the lead for only the second time tonight. Stegman. Nice drop, nice throw, just as they drew
against the Rhinos, 40 points at 33 here in the fourth.
One-on-one matchup on the top.
One-on-one is where they'll go. What another spinning, turning catch there from Bones Russell.
Bessie's coming back to Bessie.
Bessie hasn't been on the field in a little while from my count, but he'll go to Tate. Tate looking for a second. Tate fighting for the line, and he's got it. We'll have a one-point ball game. Winner over the middle to Shanks. Shanks with some space. He's dangerous if he gets to the open field. He picks up a block, breaks a tackle. Here he goes. Called to Shanks by the bootstraps, taken down by Chris Clark. And Gates, no. Winner will keep it. After faking it to Gates, and he finds his way forward for a first down. New receiver on the field. No, that's Newport on the outside. Sorry. And here goes Gates. No one wanted to tackle him. He went in untouched. Touchdown to Rhinos. In the secondary there. Stegman, deep drop, looking downfield, stands in the pocket, hits Warwick Russell on the run, and Javier eventually tackles him. Ball's around the 25, play action pass, Stegman. Stegman's got Tate open. Tate makes the catch, and he's down around the 10. It's a huge penalty, probably not so much for the down at this point, but for the distance. Wide to the right, now Chris Locks in motion, they'll fake it to him. Stegman's gonna run it. Stegman's gonna try and get it, he'll be stopped. Ernest Moore might have just won this game for the Brisbane Rhinos at home.
What a game. What was it? 47-40.
One play in it, my friend.
One play.
That's it.
Mate. I don't know what to say.
I gotta get my yards per carry average up. I'm not one carry per. Did I get a yard? I don't think so. I got fucking hammered.
Yeah, you got fucked up.
I'm fucking prouder to be a coach of the Bayside Ravens than today. At the end of the day, I would not trade absolutely anyone from this team because of the effort we displayed when we're down, when we're busted, when things aren't going our way.
Except Stokes.
At the end of the day, we played one of the greatest games we have played in a season in the past 5 years. It is week three. What we can do from here is stop making stupid mistakes and fighting on the sideline.
Yes.
That is the biggest thing I was disappointed in. Simple things. We just went over special teams and then we had mistakes. And then we decided to argue with one another. And then we let points in because of those things. Those are the issues that we need to fix. Because physically, football-wise, we're superior, aren't we?
Yeah.
We know that. We had about 21 points in stupid decisions and mistakes. 21 points. That's a lot of points. That's 26-40. Just so math, I think that is anyway.
Quick math.
All right. We have a lot to work on mentally. We have a fucking shit ton to work on mentally. Physically, I could not be fucking prouder. rest up because it does fucking hurt, but we have another battle next week against the Rays. So
that's it.
Cool. It's week four, all right? Let's go. Left hand's in.
All right. Ravens on three. 1, 2, 3. Ravens!
Man, what's your name?
Jeremiah Gates.
Jeremiah Gates. I'm Jared, bro.
Yep.
Today's theme of the vlogs is what do you think of football in Australia? Because obviously, where'd you play?
So I'm in Port from Florida. Played college ball at Sanford. Won double A in Alabama. Honestly, football in Australia is competitive.
Yeah.
Like it's really competitive. I love the atmosphere.
Yeah.
Obviously, it's a little bit.
Who's this?
This is my niece.
Oh.
This is my niece.
Thank you.
Niece.
Say hello to YouTube.
Say hi.
Can you say like and subscribe?
Like and subscribe. There you go. But yeah, when it comes to football in Australia, it's the only thing that football in Australia lacks is, I think, just the knowledge of the game.
Yeah.
But other than that, the atmosphere is great.
Physicality?
Physicality,
A lot of rugby guys coming.
A lot of rugby league guys coming out to play. And I really think they transition real well into the game. Between y'all, between the Ravens and the and last week.
Yeah, yeah.
Pretty physical. So
yeah,
I love it out here, and it's gonna be a great seven more games.
Fuck yeah.
Seven more games.
Questions that. Well, no, I appreciate it. Thanks for taking the time.
Yeah,
great game, bro. You know.